Click on a font pattern. A side window appears. Here you can view information such as the number of stitches high for uppercase, the range number of stitches high for lowercase, the font classification, any font notes, the accreditation, and links to any proficiency level lessons.